bad, right or wrong, but make no mistake. There's always something talking to you.
Yeah, it also took me a while to get there.
A voice inside your head with intentions not always true. It might be telling you you can do it. Put your strength in you and faith in you and get through it.
Come on.
You only live one life, so step
ahead. Alright, well, let me go on, dude. Fuck, dude. Oh my god, dude.
Wow.
Fuck, dude. Better not be dead when I log back in. That's all I gotta fucking say. Come on. Oh my god, are you for real, real? Oh my god, dude. Fucking kidding me? Thinking for the day as I step on bro. Your face, I try to erase all the thoughts that you put inside my mind. Your song kind well, of me, hopefully I didn't fucking kill my goddamn paladin. Jesus.
I went out close the game and see what's going on.
Do you guys world server just go down?
Why is everybody dying?
What's going on?
That's so mean, dude.
That's no good.
Let's see how many I got with that.
So fucked up, dude. Fucking. I almost ripped off Kozetsu's head last night because he raid warned Espinito has died.
What the fuck is this?
Oh, no, that was like, Murder Me, wasn't it? That was Murder Me.
No, Kozetsu did it last night. I think Murder Me has been doing it.
Yeah. Oh, he did it in our 20.
Oh, it's Kalimdor. It's Kalimdor.
Kalimdor's town.
Oh my god, dude, I should have poured this out. Sure.
Well, nobody's in Kalimdor.
I am. I'm trying to get out my paladin right now. I died fighting a fucking Centaurian. Or I got disconnected fighting a Centaurian. Ooh, I logged in and it was right as the fucking thing respawned on me.
Yeah, my fault. I am.
Jeez, dude. Okay.
Francis, it only happened in Kalimdor.
Oh my god. Yeah, I just got back on.
Got one person in Asherville. Well, yeah, what happened is probably the entire server reset. So when you log back in, if you're in a cave.
Anyway.
Yep.
Fucking A, dude.
So I should go in? I'm scared now.
No, you should go in.
I'm landing at Thorium Point.
Oh, son, we're winning.
You need to wait for me.
Yeah. I'm not about to listen to these guys fucking raid. Quiet on my dad. Jesus Christ, no scurry. Well, that's probably the closest call I've ever had.